She's woken everything up. She's woken everything up. She's woken everything up. She's woken everything up. Thank you. 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Gotta be a side entrance or something. She hasn't been talking to me at all. Then, who is she talking to? Oh, crap. Grenades? Something old, something new, something borrowed, something bit you? Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next Flora?
Hey! Hey, you big right dog! Show it! 307! Let's finish this!
Two hundreds. Need the next Flora? How do I put this out? Or do I go around?
Thank you.
That's my route up. I just gotta,
thank you.
power off. I can't leave now. I gotta find this major. Looks safe. Okay, third floor. Where's 307? I can still make nationals. I got time, if I hustle. The Quake did this. Definitely not some giant monster. Those planks look flimsy. Locked. Need some lateral thinking, or maybe vertical. I'm gonna come crashing down onto the giant monster's head, aren't I? Thank you. on, Major! Get up and fight! Here goes.
Thank you.
Oh, crap. Well, I think you may have deserved this one, though. All right, that radio in the ballroom's my last chance now. The Major must have had a key. The master key. Back to the ballroom then, before the monster finds me. Music. Power cable's torn. I can't believe that worked. Finally made it. Chloroform. people in the pool, they were dissolved alive. Fuck. I think I'm gonna puke. Hi, can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Amy, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Well, I was infected. Felt like a saw in my brain. Because I'm in such good shape, I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
I must have like antibodies in my blood. I'm thinking that's worth something?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
What? Doc, I don't think I'm alone in here.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh,
you okay? You have to get it! Can you?
Ready to kick your ass? Why'd you?
I was so nervous.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
We fell in love. First day we met. Yeah!
Yeah.
just couldn't wait to see you down. Then suddenly there was tears. All my fears gone, and you here walking this morning.
Then we were on our way off to our honeymoon.
When it is true,
you
Can you hear me?
You there? Thank God! What happened?
Mahusive zombie happened. Look, I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica. And I know a house full of people desperate to escape. So, I'll sell them on this plan, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
You are not wrong. Okay. Back to Emma's. If I can get Emma to come, Sam will follow for sure. Mom, Sam's gonna be so pissed when I tell Emma I found a way out for us all through Santa Monica. Holy shit! Look at him fly! Some help?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
No, just the zombies.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
I can help him out. I got time. Look out! I need to find the old man. Fast. pack your bags. We're taking a trip.
Why do you keep asking me about Emma?
Hey, I'm just trying to help here. I'm a guy who can get things from people. Things you can't just find in the store, you know?
That right. Well, once I see what we're missing, could be I'll be giving you a list.
Sure, I'll help you. Just make sure Emma knows who's providing it for our need. I'm telling you, whatever you want, anything I can get you, I got you. I draw the line of people, but animals, easy. Illegal luxuries, piece of cake. Fancy cars, normally yes, but right now, yeesh, blocked roads. Maybe when we get out of the city. Take Nikki Gupp, for example. She's one of them big game hunters on cable. The more endangered it is, the more she wants to kill it. But you know, sometimes she don't want to fly halfway across the world to do it. So she slides me some money, and I got my connections, right? And we ship the big kitty or whatever right to her.
Sure.
Of course that bitch is a bad customer. She sure changed me in more ways than one. I'm done doing business with her, Sam. Hell, if the animal kingdom's lucky, a zombie took a chunk out of her already. Either way, now's a good time to get what she owes me. Yeah, so like, listen, my point is, I know you're at the celeb game, but just remember, you get me out of here, and Sam B, I swear to you that you will live like a king. No questions asked.
All right. These supplies are for my family first, but for the right price, we can make a deal.
Guess who's back, and with good news.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, we're going to them. Well, to a CDC doctor in Santa Monica.
We? What's this we?
Come on, all of us battling zombies together. Total adventure, 5 stars.
Really?
I have to get there. The doc said it was super important. They need my blood for a vaccine.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I'm gonna let that slide. Look, we can all escape. With me and Sam up front, it'll be like a stroll down a blood-red carpet.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
I don't have to. I just need to persuade you. He comes for free.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Well, he already has, no? He's trying to put things right.
He had his chance.
If an ex fought through zombies for me, I'd take another look.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Don't move. I'll get him. This is all gonna work out great.
glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. Is this what you wanted, Robert? One final fuck you? As if being married to you wasn't punishment enough. Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything.
They can't just leave us, me, here to die.